New operations could get underway at Horse Hill in the fourth quarter. Horse Hill plans has been approved by the Environment Agency. The Horse Hill oil project has been approved for an extended flow test by the Environment Agency. Stakeholders UK Oil Gas Investments PLC LOM UKOG and Solo Oil PLC LOM SOLO confirmed that the approval will allow the program to test the HH1 well, as well as drill a sidetrack 2HH1 and the new HH2 well. Reed UKOG completes acquisition of additional Horse Hill stake. The Horse Hill partners, separately, await planning permission for the project. An application was submitted in October 2016 and it is anticipated that a decision will be made by the Surrey County Council Planning Committee on October 18, 2017. A site visit including members of the planning committee took place yesterday. It is expected that the new Horse Hill program will get underway in the fourth quarter, following the necessary remaining approvals. Reed Solo Oil upside eyed by house broker ahead of pivotal Horse Hill planning decision. We look forward to a successful planning outcome and the resumption of operations at Horse Hill, said Stephen Sanderson, executive chairman of 32.435% Horse Hill stakeholder UKOG. Solo Oil owns a 6.5% stake in the Horse Hill project. In late afternoon trading, Solo Oil shares were over 6.5%, or 0.38p higher at 6.12p. In a note to clients, analysts at housebroker Shore Capital said with Environment Agency permitting now in place, we look forward to the Surrey Planning Committee's forthcoming decision on Horse Hill and, in the meantime, highlight the positive read across provided by other Kimmeridge wells in the vicinity, along with the impressive resource upgrade recently announced by Solo along with operator Aminix in Tanzania. As previously flagged, following the recent strong progress seen at Rovuma in Tanzania, we now anticipate an upgrade to our 18p share risk NAV estimate for Solo. Add share price, broker comment why invest in Solo Oil PLC. Read more here. Register here to be notified of future Solo company articles. View full Solo profile. View profile. Range Energy Resources Inc. said its contractor had spud the fourth well at Shushan as Gas Plus Kalakan, the sole contractor of the Kalakan production sharing contract in the Kurdistan region of Iraq, issued an operations update regarding the Shushan field. Only registered members can add into watch list. Register a login. View full company profile. Why invest in Solo Oil PLC? Read more here. Solo Oil is a UK-listed investment company that is focused on exploration, development and production oil and gas assets, with its primary focus being in Africa. In addition to its key projects in Rovuma Basin and Kilwani North, Tanzania, the company's Read more. Solo Oil is a UK-listed investment company that is focused on exploration, development and production oil and gas assets, with its primary focus being in Africa. In addition to its key projects in Rovuma Basin and Kilwani North, Tanzania, the company's portfolio also includes interest in UK exploration projects, counting Horse Hill and the Isle of Wight, and a strategic investment in Burj Africa, West Africa. High-tech Solo Oil PLC Horse Hill approaching key phase after green light for extended flow test. See more related videos. Copyright Proactive Investors 2017. Proactive Investor UK Limited, trading as Proactive Investors United Kingdom, is authorised and regulated by the Financial Conduct Authority. Registered in England with company registration number 05639690. Group VAT registration number 872,070,825, FCA registration number 559,082. You can contact us here. Market indices, commodities and regulatory news headlines. Copyright Morningstar. Data delayed 15 minutes. Unless otherwise indicated. Terms of use.